If you want to listen to music today, you just open a music streaming app in your mobile phone, select your favorite song, then hit play. It's very convenient and a great time saver. But some of us not just listen to music. Some of us want to have a physical ownership of that music. One of the few ways to own our music is through cassette tapes. Cassette tape enthusiasts like myself collect these items not only for the love and passion for our music, but also to evoke nostalgia to relish sweet teenage memories. As cassette tapes are no longer commercially produced or released, our collections may represent rare items that, once lost or broken, may be very difficult to replace or fixed. Which brings us to a very important question. How do we take care of our beloved cassette tapes? Here are some of our tips. Make sure your hands are clean before opening the case. You don't want to mess your case with the oil from your yummy polluton. Store your cassette tapes in a dry and dust-free environment. Avoid exposing them to direct sunlight. Storing them in a damp and moist room may cause molds to grow inside the cassette tape. Keep your cassette tapes fro magnets to avoid erasing the data accidentally. Preferably, store your cassette tapes standing up. Some say storing them standing up, as opposed to storing them lying down, will prevent the reels from sticking to the wall of the casing. Invest in a decent cassette rack or improvise one. Lastly, use your cassette tapes only in a well-maintained and reliable cassette player. If you want to take care of your tapes, you must take care of your player as well. Just like anything in this world, nothing lasts forever. But if you follow the recommendations provided to us, we can enjoy them in our lifetime, or we can pass them on to the next generation of cassette enthusiasts. Keep on collecting. Peace and power.